So at about 11 o'clock this morning, our agency was notified of a FBI investigation that was going on. There were threats made toward the school system in Jefferson County. And at about 12:15, about two dozen schools were placed on lockout. The students are safe. Schools were let out on time. All after school activities were running as normal, other than at Columbine High School, after school activities were canceled.